Welcome back to Let's Play Shining in the Darkness. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. As always, about to go down the cave of truth? Well, yeah. Looks the same as the other two caves. Anyway, in this one we have spinners. Let's spin you around, yay. Let me just check out my party here. Okay. Did I go here off screen? I know I got a little damage just trying to get over here, I guess. But anyway. There's some sections of this that I think I'm not going to even bother going in. Because it's such a pain in the ass and just... Pardon my French. This thing is surprising. What are these worms with helmets? Toadstools. One big group of them. Now this confuses enemies, and she got another spell last episode, or the one before, that I didn't know what it was. I think it's called View? I'm not completely sure. But it shows you what an item does. I guess that will come into play. See how tough these things are. Not enough to take them out. Oh, it's flexing its muscles. Oh, and they do sleeping powder stuff too. So they flex their muscles first? Does that mean the attack to come will then be more devastating? I was hoping it would take that out. Okay, good. Flexing muscles. Okay. This is a little tougher than other things. Hello. Ooh. Sea stallion? Have at thee, sea stallion. Let's quicken Inigo. And slow the sea stallion. Get. Oof! Oh my god! 54 points? Plus picking on our weakest member at that. You're getting the big heal. Let's freeze this water thing. I didn't do that much. Okay. Oof, look at that. 250 experience, 120 gold. And Milo levels up to 17. And Blast is increased to level 2. Sweet. Well, that was damaging. I mean, we're okay otherwise, now that we healed her. Okay. If we go this way, we can get an angel feather. Death grin? Death grins. Hoping they'll take out the grim fowl. Good. Oh, ouchies. What's with the awesome blows? Good enough for now. Let me do a save, because things are getting tough over here. Alright, so are we this? Yeah. Oh, jeez. What is it? Bull snout? Ha ha ha. I love going through an entire round, entire battle without getting harmed. It's awesome. Wisdom seed. Oh, wisdom seed is there. Never mind. There is an angel feather around somewhere, but it's not really that close to where we are, so sorry. When they are not affected. Oh wait. You get that thing. Flex your muscles and die! Not completely sure what that's about. Maybe it's gearing up for a major attack or something. My death grins. Make sure there's nothing here. Nope. Okay. That's that little corner. Not worried about the death foul things. Nope. Okay. You know what? Yeah, it didn't let me choose who was. What? It said the toadstools were resisted. Indigo is asleep. Pyra is asleep. Wonderful. Oh great, we're all asleep. Oh jeez. Wait. Okay, Pyra still- can Pyra go? Oh god. Which would do more damage? I don't even know. Okay, so I press... Oh, this is a major sleep. Alright, try it again. Yeah, I thought I messed something up. Okay, only some of them were affected. Damn. Oh, we actually got to attack one. That's nice. this is a pretty heavy battle here. Okay. Are we all awake now? Kill these stupid things. We earned that experience. Woof. And leveled up, yes. At least something good came of that. Wow. That was insane. Inigo needs a big healing, and Pyra a small one. What am I doing? Right, so she has this spell. I guess it's view. Shows you what something is. And your inventory. Okay, so there should be nothing down here, it looks like. Okay. So we can move on. Let's see where we are. We're heading towards one of those spinners. We're running into these. Too bad the spinners don't affect them. Sweet. Nice. I like that. It turned out pretty well. Alright, I think I saw where it put us. So we want to look down here anyway. Because there might be something here. Probably not, but... yeah, if I don't keep a close eye on where we're, facing, then that'll work. Actually, we want to go ahead, if we can. There's a chest with 50 gold. But of course it's going to spin us. Well, we're headed forward instead. 1, 2, 3. Okay, good. Good. I just wanted to grab that crap. We'll tough it out with these guys. At least they focused on the same one and took him out. Now we only have two. Nice, I like the way the teamwork going on here. Of course I know it's random. At least I think so. Hmm. Okay. Pressing on. Or trying to. 1, 2, 3. Oh, this is back where he came from. We want to go ahead. Ah, damn it. Good. Don't affect Indigo. Don't affect anybody. Ah, there you go. He didn't even take that one out. You're going down, buddy. Alright, we want to go ahead, but it's going to turn us. 1, 2, 3. Nope. 1, 2, 3. Okay, good. That's the other. Okay. Okay, so. Yeah, we are making progress, believe it or not. Let's say we ran into trouble. Holy crap. These guys aren't that bad so far. Okay, I had to talk. You know what? This thing's gotta be almost dead. Let them take it out before it does anything else good. Yay! You're a toast, buddy. Although you look more like an egg. At least it goes with toast. Alright. There's another dead end around the corner. Not this corner, but rather. We fight this thing? Okay. It gives us some pretty good XP, I say. I'm just gonna, you know, I'm gonna save Milo for the heals. Pyra, I don't know, she can do something to it. Muddle, maybe? Blinded by a thick mist, but still exists. Freezing breath. I see breath. Ugh. Ow, man. But it's muddled, it's not supposed to be doing this. Oh man, it's like laying waste to us. This is what it's like when it's muddled? Jeez, I hate to see it when it's at full strength. I don't have a party-wide heal. Oh, duh. You attack the thing. Will they both go first before the creature, or just Pyra? Oh, thank God you missed. Jeez. Oh my God! Are you insane? Inigo has 6 points! Oh man. This dungeon has just become a lot harder. So So Pyra still needs a small heal. She can heal herself, I guess. Since Milo is running out of XP. Magic points. MP. I don't want to run out of XP. That would be bad. Let's see. What's her max? I guess she's close enough. Oh, that was crazy. Let's keep attacking Inigo, please. Anything up here. Except this guy who's doomed. Oh, and the Minotaurs. Oh, they're casting quick and defense on each other. I'm liking that we're getting all these critical hits. That's awesome. Oh, another spinner. I love them already. What is that? Well, there's a wood staff up ahead if we can go straight. Of course, you know we can't. One, two, three. One, two, three. Okay, good. Sleeping. Ah, damn it. Ah. Ah, he's quickening the toadstool. We need to get rid of these things. Nice! Pyro with a critical hit, saving the day. Oh, we get rid of these things. Hopefully we'll wake up soon. No damage. Oh wow. Milo's awake! Did Inigo wake up? I'm not... Yeah, he did. Obviously, because he can do stuff. I'm just gonna melee them. Say goodbye. Wood staff. Hooray. Now. What is she using? She's using a wood staff, so we're just gonna sell that. Obviously. It'll fetch a pretty price, though, in town. That's the good news there. Make it past the spinner, and we can go past some magic draining stuff to get a healer fruit. Do we have an angel feather? We do. What if one of us dies? Can we get at the person's items? Wait. They can take this one out. I like battles like that. It's ones like this that, eh. Good. I don't know if this is going to work out how I want it to, but it did, actually. Drooly tongue thing, go away. Okie dokie. So, let me just refresh myself where we are. Yeah, we want to go to the left. I mean the right. So it might actually put us there if it goes in the right direction. Nope, that's the way back. I want to go forward. Now I want to go left. Good. Now just everyone take this thing out. Worked out well. Oh, we're gonna go poison? Yes, he is. Now we have depoisons, but we also have the spell. If I would go into the correct menu. Detox. Now, what I think is a detox... Not completely sure, but I think this larger version, which we can't even cast because we don't have 8 magic points right now, is for the whole party, and we don't need that. We just need for Inigo. So yeah, it was sufficient. So where are we now? Ah, yes. How could I forget? Shall we heal? I keep doing that. Shall we heal up to full? God damn it. Shall we heal up to full? We want to get a healer fruit for some reason. And we might just leave here. We might try to go around and get the deep poison. Jeez, this is a winding path of hell. There's a chest containing a ghost up ahead. Oh well. Now, unlike the other two dungeons, this one doesn't have a second floor. There are no pits or stairs down or anything like that. But, the last cave, the Cave of Wisdom, looks completely insane. Owie! Was someone paralyzed? Iris paralyzed. Pyra levels up, yay. Now I think we're unparalyzed once the battle ends. Or we're not. Blaze increases to level 3. Sweet. Pyra's still paralyzed. See if we have any smelling salts. And by that I mean... smelling salts. Pyra is no longer paralyzed. Do we have any more? Not, we weren't gonna get one or two of them. At least now we have room. You can always get rid of that wisdom seed, I don't really need it. She's got smelling salts. Alright. Plus we might pick up a few. There is at least one in this dungeon. Completely out of magic. Pyra has 6 magic points. We have to get back, too. This is a dead end. Healer fruit, which is good. I think that gives you 150 hit points back. And a save on those. Pretty sure we have three of them now. Oh, one of those poisoned? Look at that, we're now poisoned again. And Milo's out of magic points, so we have to use a de-poison. But we're gonna pick up another one shortly, actually. Wait, wait. Who's poisoned again? Sorry, guys. Milo is. Milo is free of the poison's effects. Hooray! Do I need more de-poisons? Just want to see. No! I don't know if we should pick up one. And I'm only saying one because we can't really carry around as many objects as I would like us to. I guess I should have healed someone first. Well, we'll still get a chance to do it once. Still couldn't take that one out. Alright, one left. Yeah. Pyra. I don't want to waste our... We have one, two... We have two herbs. And three healer fruits. Definitely don't want to use the healer fruits. Goodbye, magic points. Out. We do have to go through two more sections like that, though, to get some items. Yeah, one's a weapon and one's in something we need, actually, for the next cave. I would head over there, but it's gonna take a while to get over there. I don't think we're gonna make it. Damn it. I hate that. Alright. Going this way. What? That was rather anticlimactic. Look out for more puddles of water. Oof! Oh my god! Your awesome blows back at you. Yeah, that's all she gets back, huh? Alright, better than nothing. Ooh! What are these? Tomb walkers! Awesome! What? Come on. Do damage. There. Very good. We're almost done with this video. Okay, so to the left is a pool. To the right, seemingly nothing. But I want to check it. And yep, nothing. Damn, they're wailing on her lately. Oof. One from Ran. Smartest monster all day. I don't like her hanging out at 46 hit points. Not in this dungeon. Alright, so there's a goodie up ahead. A de-poison to replace the one we used. Maybe we could use another. I'm not sure. Alright, well, we're gonna use an angel feather and get the hell out of here. I'm really glad we have one. Imagine if at some point they don't work. That'd be scary. Well, we've explored almost half of that dungeon. There's... Wow. We have to go to a major track just to get around to where we want to find the, there's a battle axe. And a rune key, which I'm not even sure what that is offhand. But there's not a whole hell of a lot of items. It's just a lot of trek between each one. So where we were, they were a lot closer together. Now we'll be walking more. There's going to be sections of this place we can actually skip. So that's good news. Just going to take us a little bit just to get back to where we were, where I just left with that chest. It was not that bad, but things tend to kick our butts in the meantime. And where they have these pools... with the what is it, a sea stallion? Oh no, I'm looking at the spinners. Well, the spinners can't be avoided, unfortunately, from what I can tell anyway. Actually, I'm kind of wondering if one can. No. No, we need it to get through. Alright, never mind. Thanks for watching, guys. We're actually going to maybe do a little shopping. Yeah, we should be able to buy at least one thing. So I'll meet you guys back here, and thanks so much for watching. Always, seek adventure.